You've probably heard about the saliva test at the U of I. It could soon be available to all of us. Good evening, I'm Jennifer Roscoe. That method can get results within hours. WCI3's Courtney Bunting is live on campus. So Courtney, when could this happen?
Well, Jennifer, there's no exact timeline laid out right now, but university leaders say it will likely roll out first in the communities where campuses are, so Springfield, Champaign-Urbana, as well as Chicago. Now, as you mentioned, those results for people taking tests at those sites could be within hours if that saliva test will come to those communities as a whole, as opposed to just the U of I's campus. Now, the wait time currently at Marketplace Mall's testing site is 4 to 7 days. U of I already has a mobile testing lab they could use for a site for the community, but they don't know what the process will look like yet for whenever they roll it out. Public health leaders say it could be drive-through or walk-up, and they have the capacity to do either with their current mobile testing lab. Now, university leaders have talked to city leaders in Champaign, as well as Urbana, and both school districts in those areas about possibly setting up sites in those areas or involving them in some way. But again, they haven't come to a decision about where those sites will be or when this could roll out. Now, I also talked to the public health district, and they said they're also in discussions about figuring out the best locations for rolling out the saliva test for the entire community. Reporting live in Champaign, Courtney Bunting, WCIA3, your local news leader.
All right, Courtney, let us know when you get some more details on that. People want to know. All right, thank you.